OBS is being really weird. OBS is being so weird at the moment. But I think we're good. Should be anyway. Weird. Weird, weird. Alright, I need to go... I need to go here, actually. I can't go here. I need to go here. Yes. And... Do I still need to go around and ask people? From Manny, Burgess, where the cows were headed. Okay. You were one of those things.
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
What are you doing in Novak?
Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there.
What's the story with this place?
Novak? Nice enough place, I suppose. But between you and me, when I rolled into town, my skin started to itch. Watch yourself.
Oh, it's nice to see a friendly face, I guess.
Likewise, friend, likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
Actually, I could use a bed of some supplies.
Well, this ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find what you need here. Try the office out front.
You said the man that jumped me were heading this way, right?
No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way.
Just stay out of my way, Robert.
I'll let that slide, seeing as how you got a mind full of vengeance for that no-good polecat and all.
Goodbye.
Be seeing you.
Yeah, sure. Guess. Fuck. I still need to go up and talk to him. God damn it. Probably forgot to ask him about stuff. And I jump funny. A double radio situation going on. Hey, I need to ask you
something. You luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you.
Shut up. Listen to what I have to say.
Just head over.
Do I get a... Who's Boone? I shouldn't be skipping this. Is that all? Why didn't you leave? Anyway, I don't really care about your story. I just need a thing for my mission, please. Is that all? Goodbye. Do I have the thing I need? I still need to talk to him. Where the cons were headed.
You have any luck?
I didn't know about the cons.
I'm counting on you. Me and his wife, we didn't see eye to eye on some things. We had some pretty big arguments.
Sure.
One day she turns up missing, and he hasn't said a word to me since.
Did you kill her?
Just head over to the Repcon test site west of here. See if you can get the ghouls out of there. Something about that life.
Alright, something of west from the town, I guess. I'm gonna find something and I'm gonna kill all the ghouls and I'm gonna go and he's gonna give me some information I need to have, I guess. So, west from the town. I guess that's this way. Jump, 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 jump. You look like danger. What are you? Are you from these?
Between you and me, I don't think she studied at an accredited institution.
What can I do for you?
I don't know.
Later.
I'm gonna go. Yeah, sure.
She hasn't paid me anything yet. Should I be worried?
Should
That's
I kill
not
you?
A good idea.
No, it's not. You're totally right. I'm so sorry. Actually, guys, since OBS have been fucking up so many times today, I have cut up my stream like 20 times. I think I'm actually gonna go. And we will continue this another time. We'll be going for a little over 3 hours. So, yeah, we're gonna go and we're gonna do a proper sitting sometime soon, if you guys would like to watch. So, stay tuned and head over to my YouTube page called Happy Rusty if you wanna check out some more. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. I guess I see you around. Bye.